Oh no! Hot drink. I'll just get one from camp.
Hey. Before I left, my grandfather gave me this shard. I think he brought it back from the New World. Yeah, I know. The rules say take nothing back. But still, he wanted me to...
Screw the rules. Have you seen your fabulous hair?
Partner.
You do anything.
Tell me. Why do you think people leave their homes, and also their loved ones? Knowing that they may never make it back home.
Cabin fever.
I wonder what my grandfather was thinking. Bringing this thing back with him. He was a carefree man, but he took researching this very seriously. In the end, he never did find out what it was. Why did he bring it back with him? Why me? Maybe he was thinking, she'll get the job done. 40 years ago, their expedition failed, so they left it to the next generation, hoping we'll succeed. And now we're here because someone believed in us.
Most definitely.
So you know what? We won't fail. I know it. Let's get you ready, partner. There's still work to do.
Oh, that's right. Elder, okay.
Taylor, what could have brought Vel'Koni to the Elder's recess?
Okay. There's... Ooh, okay. Perfect. Footprints will guide the way. That's quick. Oh, hell no. I've seen Stephen King's The Mist. I know this is bad. Very, very bad. Oh, Jesus, the time has come. Let it begin. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Use all of my things. Such insane reach. I don't know what's breakable, so I'm just gonna go for the things that I know I can hit. The wing. Now I have Did it come up? Yep. And the crystal burst. Stone will work. Oh, damn. That's the perfect dude. What? Oh, that barely went through. There's an ice blight. So you get me up here. I meant this. Dramatic tension. Not doing horrible. Latch onto the monster. I thought I got whipped. Perfect. Stand right here. Okay. Nothing to him. Please let me. Luckily, running loops is effective. Right here. That might actually... Yeah! That worked! That's alright. I still got quite left in me. Yes! Yes! Artemis Shampoo, play the song of our people. Take this opportunity. Oh, damn! A Thistle Lich! Thank you so much. And the bets just keep on coming. Oh god. I missed my opening. I got carried away. Your generosity. It distracted me just enough for the beast to regain consciousness. Thank you. Alright. Let's finish this. I put you to sleep once. That's why it was the zombie. All part of the plan, I suppose. This thing has got to be tired.
Oh yeah.
Look at that. Gotta give the monster a chance to. You're not wrong. Definitely enraged it. Oh, that was the perfect. Perfect time. I dodged all that stuff. Do it again. Take it to the head. He likes to do that twice. Okay, that was a bit of damage. Doing so good. Right up until that happened.
No!
I'd really like to go into my health pool and regain the health. Little carried away. By a little, I mean a lot. Man, it's like a truck. Let's go. Whoa, that saved me. Safest place to be is right underneath it. Let's go. Pelt you with a rock. That's not good. I thought the game crashed or something for a second. It was like the littlest amount of delay. Hunter 1, Monster 0. Maybe I spoke too soon. Guess who decided to evolve? Well, I'll be. Amnesia! I totally called that too! It was never the same.
Fissure runs through here.
A clue?
One step ahead. Then and now. At least you left me some homework. What is...
What happened to me? I'd hate to be her. Yeah, I did it. Damn, it was 13 minutes. I swear that felt like half an hour. Did you get anything good? Decoration that enhances the item prolonger scheme. That's not terrible. Take it. So I heard it. It didn't like being hurt, and it evolved.
Now that everyone's here, let
and
us
it
begin.
Moved back home.
First, how are you feeling? It's thanks to you we were able to repel Volcana. We wouldn't have stood a chance on our own. Terrific work. Now then, speaking of Volcana, there's still the question of where it's retreated to. Elaborate, if you would.
Gladly, sir. After its, if I may say so, harrowing battle with the A-listers, Volcana suddenly transformed its carapace and flew in retreat toward the hinterlands. We still have no idea why it transformed, let alone what reason it had for going to the Elder's Recess in the first place. And this is just my personal theory, but I think that Volcana didn't exactly retreat. I think it simply left the Elder's Recess after finishing whatever it had gone there to do.
What reason could an Elder Dragon from an Arctic environment have for traveling to the Everstream and the Elder's Recess?
I believe it might have something to do with the startling metamorphosis of its outer shell.
Whatever the case, we'll need to investigate more.
One last thing, sir. This newly transformed Volcana seems to be building unbelievable strength. If we don't do something, Celiana could be in danger.
Then there's no time to waste. Field team, return to the hinterlands and locate Volcana. Provisions, tech. We need to fortify our defenses. We'll provide weapons support from here in Astera. Be swift, but remember, each careful step or each hasty mistake may be the difference between success and failure. That is all. Dismissed.
So
we have to find Volcana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what.
Before I do that, what? There it is. Volcana. Just fertilize to re-up. Actually, pretty good. One of these things does not belong. Okay. Alright, expedition time. Is there anything I'm forgetting? Wink, wink. Oh, pork chop. How could I ever forget pork chop? Alright. Back to the Hoarfrost Reach. Legiana. Area. Making sure there's no. Gotta be on the lookout for Diablos. Alright. Depart. This shouldn't be too bad. Except that I forgot to bring a hot drink.
Volcana's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's get searching for clues.
Yep. was like... There we go. Hot cocoa.
Velcana transformed. Its power was overwhelming. A first wave Aryan. Let's ask about Velcana.
Very startling. You were still here. I thought you would have left. A weak flee the strong. It is nature's course. But it is also instinct to stand and fight.
It's instinct to stand and fight. All we can do for now is press forward.
Oh, the handler. Wearing that outfit in this weather?
No notable changes to the ecosystem so far.
It's a Luchu. Oh, wait. Am I leaving or...
Hmm? What's that? Velcana tracks! So it did come back here. It should still be around here. That looks like...
Looks like what? Why do you never finish your sentences?
More Velcana tracks! They lead up ahead!
I don't like how everything is just... too easy.
Interesting. The tracker missed her last scheduled contact with base. We know she was investigating the Reach. What could have happened?
Those penguins? They're penguins. I want one. Be very, very sneaky. Okay. 1, 2, 3, you belong to me.
Oh. There's more here. And another set of tracks beside. Are
oh, that's how they
human?
Escape. There they go. With that horrendous war cry. Good to know. Penguins live here. Alright, dude.
That looks like...
He just stood there. He taunted me. He knew what was getting into when he saw me.
Human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her. They're headed in the same direction as the Velcanas. You don't think...
did that. Oh, Mac. Oh. Give me your hand. Hurry.
The cloth from the ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it. No. How did... Is she...
A bunch of Legion.
Why are there so many?
Going into this. Okay. Ooh. First rodeo. That's new. That still works. Fell asleep. Big bomb time. Also, thank God I remembered. Okay. Yeah, okay. Effective nonetheless. Therefore, oh damn it. Whoa. Let them fight. That practically killed the entire mantle. Okay, I'm getting pecked at. Okay. Please don't find me. Damn it. Run, run, run. Slide, slide, slide. Run and slide. Slide and run. Actually, I have the answer for this. Oof. Worked. I was beginning to have doubts. Of course, he would just only go there. Since I'm fighting, I think I already did this, but just to be safe. Where is Virtus? Oh. Power cone. That's clearly not up. I don't know. There we go. As it couldn't have been more painfully obvious. Oh god, there's two of them? I didn't sign up to fight two of them. Gotta go. I got lucky. I touched him. I just stopped. Yeah. Take it. Ow. A booster. Perfect. Stay there. Stay right. God, I've missed out. Ow. What's worse is I'm on an expedition. I can't speak. Continue to be in one spot. Don't land. How did that hit me? No. No, no, no. Okay. Hope it's a runner. No, I do not. Guys, I heard it. We did. Phone was dying. Got to my charger in time. Perfect. Still fighting the winged ice beast. Fighting on the ground. I see a bird. Oh yeah. There used to be two. If it's I'm trying. Yes! Ask and you shall receive. Alright. Knock this damn thing out of the stupid sky. Let's go. I feel it. Come on. Drop you bird. Yeah. Yeah. Damn, I did it twice. Heal. Pick that up. Artemis Shampoo. Play a song with our people. Put this down. Put in my blade. Alright, stand up right here. Okay, this is gonna work. It's like a second too late. But it's still a good idea. No. No stamina. kick its ass. Yeah, you better run. I'm winning. It hasn't been easy, but I'm winning. Best of life. Never seen that before. Let's try it. Dust of life. Oh, God. Okay. One of you has to go. Good. I can barely handle one of you. Best of life. Yeah, I'm so glad I made that. We're gonna play it right. No, we're not. I've been. That's what she said. Maybe? Somebody said that? Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna eat. Because I haven't eaten. Everyone knows you don't kick a bird's ass on an empty stomach. We do it on a full one. I really need the recipe.
Yes.
Ha! Okay. That's right. I'm in an expedition. I was like, how many retries do I have? Technically, I can die as many times as I want. Oh. I drank. My poor stamina bar. Pretty much negated. That delicious food I was eating? All for naught. Okay, the bird is right there. Perfect. Yeah, you're not my bird. Oh, God damn. Which is the messed up one, and which is... Take a hike. Jesus! Jesus! Can't do anything. Thank you. worker. Get the helmet. I was supposed to hit you. That's right. Broke your face. Out of the sky. Take it. Yes. Yeah. Shins. It's everyone's weakness. I've been trying. Believe me, I've been trying. It's a little hard for when the shins are, I don't know, two stories in the air. Get the hell out of here. We're not done. I'm gonna freaking get you. Oh, son of a. Oh. It's like, is it coming back up? I'm gonna mount your ass. And then I'm gonna slam you down to the ground, and then I'm gonna hurt you. Really, really bad. Yeah. Okay. To the ground. Now I hurt you really, really bad. I'll take that as a lot of damage. Damn this thing. Oh, good. Right when I needed you. No, 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 no. Are they on top of each other? I can't tell. You're fighting me. Don't even look at him. Good. All right. Artemis, song of our people. Slightly. No, no, you're not going away. No, 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 no. Refuse. I refuse to let you go. We're finishing this. Why does everything I hunt leave me? Good. That's where it wants to die. So be it.